We are here together to pay tribute to the private Shamsi Shitete from Malawi. The Captain Deng Medal was created by the Security Council in 2014. And to date, no peacekeeper was awarded with it. And here we are to pay homage to Private Shamsi Shitete from Malawi. This young, brave soldier who paid the highest sacrifice to defend the population of this country and to protect his fellow companions. Private Shitete is a young and brave soldier who displayed exceptional courage during his duties here as a peacekeeper in MONUSCO. And he can be seen as a hero from different perspectives. First, when he volunteered himself to be part of the Malawian Battalion and the Intervention Brigade to fight and neutralize the armed groups who were imposing threats against the civilian population of this country. Second, when during Uzalama Center operation, he voluntarily left his position to rescue a wounded soldier and provide him the first aid that were required to save his life. That soldier, at that opportunity, had no ways to defend himself. That assumes greater value when we see that the soldier that who he saved was from a different country, was a soldier from Tanzania. So he is a hero in different ways, but he also can be seen as a model for all peacekeepers, because during his tour, he didn't look at the color of the uniform, but he was focused on the mandate and the military task that he had to carry out. And also, he provided security and saved the lives of those who were working with him, despite the fact that we're not from his own country or from his own contingent. So he incorporates the values and the principles of United Nations. And we, in MONUSCO, we are very proud of him. He is a hero, and he deserves this medal. And he deserves from all of us the respect and the honor that we are paying to him now. So I would like to thank his family for the great job that he did here in MONUSCO during all the operation that he took part. And as his last commander, I would like to pay him my last tribute. Thank you very much.